During this lockdown, a lot of the rappers that we follow are about to financially hurt from this lockdown. The money that a lot of
I made this video right before the pandemic, and a few of my favorite rappers actually stuck through it. Let me know what rappers you think stuck through the pandemic and came out financially successful and didn't take a hit because of COVID.